Hello friends, today we will see which are valid and which are invalid BCD codes. BCD codes stand for binary coded decimal codes. These are decimal numbers coded into binary number system. So valid BCD codes, there are total 10 decimal numbers from 0 to 9, therefore there are total 10 valid BCD numbers from 0 to 9. Now we will convert these decimal numbers into binary form to get binary coded decimal numbers. So 0 can be written as 4 zeros, 1 can be written as single 1 because only this digit is needed, remaining 3 digits are 0. For 2, only this digit is needed, remaining 3 digits are 0. For 3, 2 plus 1 is 3, that's why these 2 digits are 1, remaining 2 digits are 0. 4, only this digit is needed, that's why that digit is 1, remaining digits are 0. 5, 4 plus 1 is 5, therefore these 2 digits are 1, remaining 2 digits are 0. 6, 4 plus 2 is 6, therefore these 2 digits are 1, remaining digits are 0. 7, 4 plus 2 is 6 and 6 plus 1 is 7. That's why these 3 digits are 1, remaining digit is 0. 8, only first digit is needed, remaining digits are 0. 9 is 8 plus 1 is equal to 9. That's why these 2 digits are 1, remaining digits are 0. So these are all 10 valid BCD codes. So there are total 10 valid BCD codes from 0 to 9, from 0000 to 1001. Now let's try to see which are invalid BCD codes. So in decimal number system we are having these numbers also, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 and 15, and we can find BCD codes for it, but those BCD codes will be called as invalid BCD codes. So 10 is 8 plus 2, that's why value is 11, and these remaining 2 bits are 0. So this is not called as BCD code, this will be called as binary code of 10. So what will be the BCD code, valid BCD code? You have to take the code for 1, which is 0001, we just now seen that, and code for 0 is 0000. So this is valid BCD code for 10. For 11, value can be 111 with this digit as 0, but its valid BCD code will be 1 and 1. Then 12 can be written as like this, but this is invalid BCD code, and valid BCD code is 1 and 0010, which is 2. For 3, value is this, which is invalid BCD number, but valid BCD code is 1 with 3, so 0011. 14 can be written as 1110, which is invalid BCD code, then valid BCD code for that is 1 with 4, 0100. And finally 15 can be written as all ones, which is invalid BCD code, but valid BCD code for that is 1 and separate code of 5, which is 0101. Thank you.